in a community, community la luz y que la ley, the students are standing up plants because we are celebrating the Day of the Mother Earth. Also we have students from elementary school and students from high school, because this all the school population that we have in the community, this is with the objective to celebrate and to pay tribute to the earth. Today also are with us teachers from high school, elementary school, as well preschool. And as I told a few minutes ago, they have brought plans to pay tribute to the Mother Earth. As well, they have brought signs to protect the Earth, so we can see part of the staff. We are looking at a teacher of elementary school, high school, preschool, as well the headmaster of the school. Are expressing their thought about what the plan are for. They are to join from this level of elementary school and from the school to many of them.
The book. Madre Tierra significa...